operating theatres, we know that the rate of adverse events or incidents rises significantly if all the equipment is not standardised.
That's going to be really important going forward to make sure that our systems talk the same language and can interoperate, not just in terms of exchanging messages, but also understanding the content of messages so that we can really build computer systems that support patients' care.
Having structured terminology and coding systems will assist with that, because one thing is not only to create quality data, but when it's shared, that it's understood by others who receive that data.
If there's one thing that's most important to me, it's having this passive foundation of a digital health system that actually enables a patient to be more in control of their own health and well-being. You have to have access to information and data that's standardised and have it in this easily accessible form that's shared across all your specialists and your GP.
You know, having interoperable and high-quality data allows researchers to do population health studies and, you know, create better strategies for managing our health long-term.
So for industry, this is the Australian government supporting them with standards, with national infrastructure, the sorts of things that government should be focusing on, but allowing them to innovate, allowing them to design and work with their communities.